I just finished 13 kilometers run and I'm so excited. You know, during this run I had so many thoughts, you know, positive and negative, and I was praying for those people who persecute me and those who trying to, you know, harm and whatever, do some silly things, and praising God that allowed me opportunity to live and experience His revelation, His life, His glory, and understanding how Jesus went on the cross and why. It's so cool. And I remember once my coach said, running is a reflection of your life. So the way you run the race, that's the way you live a life. And I truly believe that. So it's during this run, it was an awesome, you know, feeling of freedom and joy, and praising God for everything that He's done in my life, for all the challenges. And even though I don't like challenges, to be honest with you, because it's painful, but it's all good because I know He had to go through the same, and I had to go through the same to learn, I guess, something root out of me. And I really, really praising Him for giving me this opportunity, and enjoying and understanding a little bit more. So run your race and enjoy your life, and pray for those who persecute you and punish you. In Jesus' name, amen.